In this video, I'm going to give an overview of section 1.7, which is on linear independence. So our goals for this section are, first, we'll learn what it means for a set of vectors to be linearly independent and what it means for a set of vectors to be linearly dependent. So what those mean conceptually, and then be able to determine if a given set of vectors is independent or not using computations. And the second goal is to use this concept of independence to tackle more conceptual examples.